Hello, hello. Getting ready for some True Barre today. Hi, you guys. Hello. Ready to do this. Hi, hi, hi. Getting into that zone, right? Ready to shake off anything that's in our way right now. Yes, you guys. Coming on. All right, coolio. So make sure you have your goods, your barre, your weights. You can have a couple sets if you like ones, twos, or threes. Hello. I have twos and threes, and you'll be good to go there, okay? Start to really get into that mindset, that strong connection within. We're going to get it on today, you guys. I'm excited. All righty. Coolio. Letting us all pop on. Boop, boop, boop. All right, guys, cool. So again, we're hitting our True Barre class today, yeah? We're gonna really root into that, nice strong connections, that nice strong barre and ballet work today. Yes, okay. So again, I'll kind of get a few more seconds, so make sure you have your weights, ones, twos, or threes. I have twos and threes right now. And then your barre, your area, yeah? And we're gonna hit our warm up, then we're gonna start on the floor right away in the center today, and then we'll come up into plié work, okay? Cool, guys. Love it, love it. All right, so we'll give it a few more. Let us all come on. All right, and then we're going to start with those roll downs. This is your time, your moment. Start to set that tone, that intention. Again, shutting everything else off, right? Finding that strength, that drive within, mentally, physically. Yes, 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 yes. Maybe think of a word, a phrase, a quote for yourself today, right? Really take that with you. And anytime you need to kind of check back to that, let that reinvigorate you, right? All right, guys, cool. Cool, cool. Okay, so we're starting out center. We're gonna hit those roll downs. Let's do it. It's your day. Let's get it on. All right, guys, legs hip width apart. Arms long by the sides of the body. Take a nice deep breath in. We're gonna tuck that chin and chest for a nice four count roll down. Working that beat in three, two, here we go. Let's work it through. We roll it four, three, sink in. Come on up, roll it four. Three more, just like that. Inhale and exhale. So lengthen out and up. Two more, keep that going. Around. And up. One more, loves, all the way through. Gorgeous, guys. Up tall, turn the feet out. Right leg, wide plie. Step and press. Take it out and come to it. Out. Your right hip center. Out and in. Energy, you guys. Work it four. Three. Your moment, your time. Switch it. Step it left. Out and in. Beautiful, you guys. Connect within. Four, three, that two, side lunge. Let's lengthen out to the right. That left inner thigh actively opens up. Turn your body to the right. Open up that back hip. Good, guys. Pull it up and back. Flex to the right. Melt down to the knees, to the toes. And roll through, switching sides. Lengthen out to the left. Right inner thigh opens up. And turn that body out, open up that back hip. And pull it up and back, flex to the left, melt it down. Coming center, hands on the floor, wide plie squat. Press it down, and up. Nice, you guys, you've got this. In four, actively opening up those hips. Two, hold it low, booty bounce, pulse it down. Press it, opening up those hips. Find that flat back. Turning it out. And eight. Got six. Get that blood pumping. Booty on up. Straight leg rotational stretch. Left hand to that right leg. Rotate, stretch, reach. And switch. Hugging over to the left. Nice, guys. Coming back center. Hold it there. Clasp your hands behind the back. Open up the chest, the shoulders, the heart. Nice, guys. And release. Shake it on out. And we're coming down to the floor. I love this push-up set we're going to start with, guys. It's the core, legs, and upper body. Left leg down, single leg push-up to start. Right toe stays down. Just the push-up, single count. Take it down. Up, so keep that toe down, guys. Feel your body shift and hinge. Okay, right leg steady.
three, glute nice and tight. Extend head to toe, shoulders up and back, abs are tight. Energy, pump it up, lift, lift. Woo! Nice, guys, two, three, four. Halfway, take it further, up. Squeeze a little deeper, press up and out. Three more sets here, guys. We're gonna go into a plank hold before we switch sides. You've got this. In eight, seven, fire up that whole body right away. Getting it done today, starting strong. As always, right? Plank position, hands and toes. Press, hold. Gorgeous, you guys. Working through. Tight walk, pull the knees in center. Single count, knee tuck, crunch, hit it. Right to left, drive that knee. Beautiful, you guys, two. Press out the upper body, if need be, just hold plank. Three. Beautiful, you guys, shoulders up and back. Four, drive that knee in. Feel that crunch, that core work. Eight more counts, then a hold. Eight, that's six, in four. Hold your plank, hold it, getting ready to switch. Right leg down, left toe long. Keep it down, single leg push up. Down, up, keep that left toe down. Good, guys, upper body back into play. Four, three, keep it going. Add that leg, press up, take it down, up, lift. Two, good, guys, hands aligned with the shoulders. Feel that hinge, core tight. Hover down, press it up. Push, push. In four, now getting ready. Two eights, keep that left leg up. Single leg push up, left leg up. Eight, seven, five, that angle, guys, six. In five, four, three. Hold that tabletop leg lift. Pulse it, lengthen out. Good, guys, hands under the shoulders. Lift out of that right hip. Two. Beautiful, you guys. You got this. Drive it out. Three. Keep checking into the abs, pulling in and up. Core nice and tight. Four. Really squeeze, guys. Add that left toe. Make that leg shake a little bit, yeah? Halfway. Five. Pump it. Drive it. Squeeze. Six. Yes, love. Two more eights, then back to plank one more time. Then we're up. Eight to go here. Eight, six, go to that zone here. Hands and toes, plank position. Hold. Yes, guys. In four, one more time, same set. Right that knee, crunch it in. One, two, tight walk, tight pull. Good, if need be, you can go to the forearms and tap the knees to the floor to modify. Beautiful, you guys. Three. Drive up and out. Spread those fingertips. Four. Good. Crunch it through those abs. Tight walk. Tight crunch. You have eight. That's six. In four. Plank hold. Hold it tight. Good. Belly button ribs close in. Three, two. And lower it down. Shake it out, guys. Gorgeous. All right, let's come it up. Grabbing one of those medium weights, yeah? So I would say like a choose good if one, that's fine. Grab your bar, it's gonna be at your right side. Building in a plea work, upper body's gonna come into play as well. All right, guys, a nice wide second, heels down, arm low first. Plea press, arm pulls up first, then drive it in. One, two. Good, loves. Shoulders up and back, slide down that imaginary wall. Now pulse for three, lift on the one. Three, two, one, dip and squeeze. Three, beautiful. Find that strong arm, guys. Three, two, two more eights, keep that going. Three, two, one, dip, pull. Three, squeeze up through the quads, the inner thighs. Three, two, one. Three, now two eights, hold it low, pulse. Hold, roll that left shoulder back. Yes, guys, now we're gonna hold your plie. Low heel pop, single, arm, press it out to second. Press, pull, lift the heels up and down. Good, feel that chest and back fly. Up and in, eight to go. Eight, seven, you're gonna maintain that releve on that wide in four. Back to that single count, run for your releve, R, wide second press. Press, pull, take that side arm lift now. Heels get higher, feet get lower. Four, three, two, three, and one. Pulse and dip. Three, two, put one, squeeze center. Three, two, float through, guys. Three, two, one. Three, two, halfway. Three, squeeze the quads to the top legs. Three, two, two more. Three, two, last one. Three, two, hold it low, pulse. Push, get low, guys. Yes, maintain that releve action. Shoulders up and back. Now slow it down, overhead fly, press. Press, pull. Good, guys. Drive in, I want you to feel those legs really work today. Two, you have two more eights just like this. Gorgeous. Eight to go, building up. Eight, seven, six, five, feel the back, the shoulders, the biceps. That's two, arm stays up, plie pulse, hold it low, press. Good, center yourself up. We're building in a susu work next. Two, yes, my lovelies. Two more eights. Drop the heels, get lower. Good, love. Woo! Arm out to that wide second. Pulling through, plie press, left crosses front, fifth, susu cross and pull. Down, pull, back to that overhead fly action. Squeeze the quads, the inner thighs. Two. Yes, guys, you've got this. Two more eights. In eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Hold that fifth, curtsy lunge, plie pulse. Bring that arm down. Good, love. Two. Now keep that press going. Arm up and down, hit it. Up, down. Good, feel that posture, the shoulders, it's all working. Yes, guys, you've got this. Two more eights. Press eight. In seven, six, five, four, three. You're still pulsing. Arm holds that fifth. Drive it down. Woo! Good, loves. Pressing through those legs. Eight, core tight. We're gonna hold it. Three, two, hold it here. Balance. Challenge those legs, guys. Right hand off that bar. Gorgeous. And release. Lengthen up. Quick shake out. Turn it over. Other side. First position out. Heels together. Plies with that front arm first lift. It's on. Woo! So two eights here. Four. Now four eights. Three and one. Pulse and press. Pull. Three, two, one. Connect. So heels down, arms in that first position, yes? Three, when you dip it up, guys, squeeze the quad, pull through, shoulders up and back. Three, two, pull one, squeeze it. Three, two more, three. Yes, you guys, one more. Three, two, hold it, plie pulse. Press, heels together, shoulders over hips, hips in center, right over those heels. Good, guys, now we're gonna hold that plie. Slow heel pop. Arm, back to chest fly. Open, close, squeeze, press, lift. Good, working through the heels. Open and close to that arm. Back, chest. Eight to go. Eight, low and strong, nice and tight. In four, three, right away. Wide second, press it. Arm with that single grand plie releve. Good, love. In four, keep those heels tight. Good. Now three and one, pulse and press. Three, two, the one, right at center. Three, again, dip it, guys, squeeze to the top. Three, two, the one. Three, two, halfway. Three, two, good, loves. Three, feel that upper body stabilize. Belly button ribs close in. One more set. Three, hold it low, pulse it down, arm out. Good, guys. Woo! turning that palm up. You have 8, single count, back that front plie. Arm overhead, big, drive it through. Press, zip, squeeze. Good, loves, 12. Slide down and up, beautiful, strong through those legs, 8 to go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, in 2, arm up, plie pulse, press. Good, loves, 3 more steps here. 2, you've got this. Step it out, wide second, drop the heels. Press, getting ready for that susu work. Arm out to that side, 8 to go. 8, press out on 1, pull up, tight susu fit on that 2, hit it. Press, pull, drive, squeeze, pull through, 2. Nice, guys, 8 to go. In 8, right leg closes tight in front of that left. Inner thighs, lower abs, those glutes squeeze in. Now hold it tight. Good, curtsy, fifth plie, pump. Arm out, hold that first. Good, so you can go to a 4 if you want to separate a little bit. Try to keep the legs tight here. Keep pulsing arm, up and down, hit it. Up, pull. 4 8s here, guys. When you pull down, guys, feel that exhale. That drive in the core. When you press up, posture connects. 8. Those legs fire up a little differently, balancing, supporting. 4, 3. Arm holds that fifth. Keep that press going. 2 8. Lift up a little taller, guys. Chin up. Tall, confident posture. In 8, 6. We're gonna hold it low. Find that balance. Just hold. Lower. Good, guys. Legs should be shaking. Left hand off. And release. Lengthen out. Come on up, guys. Shake it out. Beautiful. Step that weight down. Keep your bar, bringing out center in front of us. All right, still floating into that curtsy work in the plie and ballet. Good, right leg stable, left foot, we're gonna sit curtsy, tendu tap, sit, then tap the toe. Sit, tap. So you wanna feel that toe, guys, reach. Squeeze it, feel that standing leg, drive up and out. 8 to go, 8, 7. Nice, work that full single level. 4, 3. Hold that curtsy, 4th plie pulse. Hold. Yes, guys. 3 more here, your front heel is down. Good, facing your bar, hips and shoulders squared off, legs turned out. 8, 8, now from here. 7, 6, we're going back to that single count. Curtsy, plie, press. We're gonna press down on 1. Relevate, knee tuck, pull on the 2. Down, pull. Now we're lifting that right heel as that knee comes up. If that is too much, don't worry about it. Heel's still down. See that? Drive. Pull. Good, guys. Feel those obliques, those legs, inner, outer thighs, opening up through the hips, finding mobility. That's 4. 3, back that curtsy pulse. Pull. Good, guys, now we're gonna lengthen up. Straighten that standing leg. Left leg wraps behind. Back out of 2, leg lift, pulse, 1. Woo! Working in, full body connection. Nice big movement. We're gonna tighten up here. Beautiful, love. 8, good, that leg is bent. Lifting up from the crease of that butt cheek. And 4, now you're gonna hold it up. Extensions. Press that toe on out. Push. So you feel, guys, yes, you're behind your body, but kind of like a smidge of an angle. Pretty much behind. But we are going to cut this. 4 count, extend to the side. We're rapid. 4, 3, lift tall. Now take it back. 4, 3, like you're tracing a clock. 4, 3, and back. 4, 3, keep that going. Lift. Knee turns up, then it starts to turn back down. Keep it going. Side, 4 count, and back. 4. Beautiful, you guys. Feel that core, those legs. Stand tall from your center. Last set. Out, out. Now back. Hold it back. Arabesque leg lift. Pump it. Bend that standing leg, guys. Building in. Woo! Two. Good, you guys. You got this. Eight. Seven. Getting legs up. Slight bend. Working through. Now we're going to lengthen out. Straighten that standing leg. Left leg's going to drop a little bit. Keep that arabesque lift. Feel that tighter squeeze in from that backside body. Leg is flush against the wall. You're not going to be as high. Good. Just feel that tight squeeze. That press. You've got this. Eight. Gorgeous love. Four. First position. Elevate. Lift the heels. Pump it up. Good, guys. Woo! Lengthen out. Time to turn. We got to get to the other side. Yes, we do. You guys, so good today. Keep working through. Press. Yes, guys. Keep it going. You have two more inches, just like this. Two more inches. You've got it. Then eight. Seven from here. Going right to the other side. Starting with that curtsy, that strong plie to that right tendu tap. Left heel drops, right cut behind, then tap. Sit, tap, tap. Lengthen. Squeeze it. Two. Good, guys. Feel that reach through that toe. Innate energy. Reach. Four more, loves. Four. Three. And two. Hold your curtsy. Pulse. Hold. Good. Square it off. So yes, the legs and the feet. The knees and feet are turned away. Hips and shoulders squared off like you have a pull. Good. Into that bar. Two more eight. Eight. Abs in tight. Pull up and out. From here, we sit on what? Option to elevate that left heel. We'll drive up. Knee pull. Crunch that side. Down and up. Hit it. Press. Pull. Pull. Crunch. Levels. Two. Don't rush it, guys. Sit. Pull. Eight to go. Eight. Seven. Inhale. Exhale. Drive through. Knee behind that arm. Towards the armpit shoulder. Hold that curtsy plie. Pulse. Two eights. Hold it down. Great, guys. Building in that backside. Lengthening up. Left leg straight. Right leg pulls that bend. Back down to two. Leg lift. One. Woo! Nice, guys. Two. Lift tall. Two breaks. We build in those extensions. Eight. Seven. Pull up through that middle. Four, two weights to build, guys. Hold it up, extensions, press it out. One, pull it in, guys, then slide, drive it out. Now, four count, it's like you're tracing that side of a clock, yes? Middle tip-top, extend, open up. Four, three, lift tall, now drive it back. Four, three, back side. Four, three, good, guys. Tip-top extension. Keep it going. Side, reach, lift, engage. Up and out. Minimal, guys. Really tight. Strong, connected. And back. Few more sets, you guys. You've got this. Out, out. Beautiful. Back. Push it through. Out. Feel those abs engage. Lift out of that left heel. Tight. Two more eights. Eight. Beautiful. Keep it going. Final four. In three. Walk it back. Arabesque. High leg lift. Plie that left leg up. Good. So that left leg plie. Right leg. Pump it up. Beautiful. Three more eights here. Good. Abs are tight. Shoulders up and back. Lift it through. Energy. Eight. Guys, both legs should be on fire. Squeeze it through. Eight to go here. Eight. Get a little lower. Leg a little higher now. Straighten that standing leg. Right leg's gonna drop. Tight arabesque. Press. Squeeze. Leg turned out. Two. So if you're looking at a clock, leg I would say probably about like 4 or 5 o'clock. Yeah, two more eight. And eight. Standing leg should be on fire as well. Great, guys. Lift up and out. Tight and controlled. Front and back. Four, guys. Everything is working. Everything. Back to those elevates. Lifting heels. Calf raises. Up. Up. Beautiful, love. Press it. Engage. Two. Woo! Take those breaths. Inhales, exhales. Four more eight. Three. keep it going. Four. Where is that middle ground? Remember, pulling those abs in and up. Don't lose that. Two more eights. Eight. All right, guys, building in. Little extra plie work. Heels stay up. Single count, grand plie, releve in at first. Good. Down, sit. Press. Press. Two. You have two more eights, just like this, guys. Feel that zip to the top. I want you to squeeze it through. Down, zip. Squeeze. Feel your butt cheeks come together now. You're still going to keep it slow, guys. We're taking that lift up and out. Just a little release there. We're low, single count. Sit. Sit. Press. Yes, you guys. Woo! Two. When you press down, guys, that's your contraction. Then hover up. Feel that squeeze. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Final four. Eight. Tight pulses. Press it down. Press. One. Drop the heels at the end, guys. Legs should be shaky. Tight drive. Pump it out. Two. Feel that strength, guys. Two more eights. Body wants that break. That's exactly where you want to be. That's the result of your hard work. That's that body challenging and changing. Eight. We're going to hold it down. In four. Hold that plie. Hold. Right arm up. Left arm up. Keep holding. Keep holding. Shoulders up and back. Sit a little lower. A little bit deeper. Three, two, and one. Lengthen up. Yes, you guys. Shake it out. Find that release. Grab those weights. And I would take that like medium, maybe a little lighter set here. We're flowing through upper body with that belly work. That's going to flow right into center. Shake it out, guys. Woo! All right. Left leg front. Front batmas. Lengthen out. Right leg working. Arms overhead press. Tight. Drive up together and down. Here we go. Hit it. Press. Collation. Reach. Connect. Two. Beautiful, you guys. You've got this. Eight. Light step back. Drive it up and out. Feel the shoulders, the core, right leg. It's not kicking. Lift. Lengthen out of the quad. Right away switch. Left leg down. Right leg. Left leg up. Good, guys. Woo! Push. Two. Drive through. Good, guys. Light touch back. Take it up. Eight. Seven. Six. Lengthen out. Feel that hang time. Then hover down. Four. Two more eights. Right leg again. Switch. Left leg down. Hit it. Eight. Seven. Little extra credit. Six. Five. Four. Three. Left leg. Two eights. Eight reps. Eight. Seven. Shoulders over hips. Hips over your center. Four more. Four. First position. Plie pulse. Front to side extension on those arms. Pump it. Front, side, guys. Back to back connection. Yes, you can. Two. Heels together. Tight press through. We've got this. Three. Yes, guys. Lift up and out. Four. Arms up. Long and strong. Reach and extend. Find that curl and extension. Halfway. Feel those biceps. Shoulders, chest, and back. Those triceps go contract. Bringing that upper body in. Two more eights. You've got it. Eight. Beautiful. Overhead fly coming back in. Second to fifth. Single plie and press. Hold it out. Press, pull. Down and up. Good, guys. Bringing that tight leg work back in as well. Reach and extend. Lengthen through. Eight to go here. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Plie pulse, side extension, press. Press it out, hold here. Nice, love. Two, challenge your balance. Right heel up, left heel up. Keep that plie pulse and press going. Yes, lovelies. Eight to go. If need be, bring those heels together or keep them down. Back to single overhead fly with that plie press. Good, loves. Inhales and exhales. Tight drive. 12. We still have side bamas. You know that, right? Woo! And eight. Building in. Four more. 2-8. Plie pulse, hold it strong. Press. Good, building in, tightening up those legs, guys. We're gonna hold, then we'll set up for that side bottom out work. Shoulders up and back. Hold here, 1-8, just hold. 8, get lower. In 4, and release, lengthen it up. All right, guys, right leg, right corner. Overhead press, upper body and core leg. Side bottom out, press it up. 1, 2, exhale through. Woo! 2, lengthen out that toe, guys. Good, feel the obliques, press up and out. Good, right leg, right corner. If you're looking at a clock, 12 o'clock in front, your leg at about 1, 2 o'clock. Good, love. Switch in, left leg, keep the press going. 1, arms should be feeling this now, guys. Lift out of that standing leg, tall. 2, if need be, lose the weight, so take the arms out for a sec, yes? Then get back in, 8. We're making it. Push it. 4. Control. 2 more 8s. Right leg. Switch. Again. 8. Extra credit. 7. Yes, loves. We've got this all together. Right here with you. 2. Left leg. Push. 8. 4 more. Wide second. Plie pulse, arms center first. Hold. Yes. 2. You got it, guys. Arms out. 3. All right, from here, left hand's gonna drop. Left arm gets that release. 8 reps. Right side working. Plie, side bend crunch, legs and core. Hit it. Press, pull. Upper body still working. Now, working through, good, 2 reps, lunge, press, rotate, reach, wrap, lunge, row, for row, 4 more, work to your left corner, pull that knee, now combo, side bend to the lunge row, center bend, lunge, rotate, row, center plie bend, rotate, row, center cut, rotate, pull, center, a lunge row. 8, 7, find the obliques, guys. Pull up through the abs, that back. In 4, 3, back to that, center plie pulse, arms wide. One side done. Heart rate picks up, right hand drop. 4, left side working. 2 8s, 8 reps, plie side bend crunch. Press, pull. Reach in, inhale, exhale. 2. Now lunge, right corner, rotate, row, lunge, pull, pull. Right that knee to chest, pull that arm back. Right hand stays on that hip, combo, plie center bend, lunge, row, center bend, lunge, rotate, row, plie crunch, lunge, row, plie side crunch, lunge, rotate, row, plie crunch, lunge, pull, 8 center, lunge, pull. Good, guys. Work it through. Center, lunge row. Center, plie pulse, wide second. Hold. Woo! Guys, getting there. You've got this. 2 more 8s. Keep that going. 8, roll the shoulders back if need be. You can release the arms for a moment. Right, or take them down. Now single plie press with a back fly. Press through, back, pull, back, squeeze, per rapid. 2, yes, guys, work it through, levels, 8 to go, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, hold it low, back fly, pulse with that plie. Good, loves, you've got this. 2, now we're gonna turn it, lunge to the left leg, right leg straight back, tricep lift, hold it, yes guys, lengthen out. 2, now we're gonna kick it back with the press on that right leg, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, get those arms up and out, back to tricep lift with that lunge hold. Bend lower. Eight to go here, loves. Eight. That's six. Back to center. 2 8. 3 8. Pulse. Hold. Yes, loves. We're going right to the other side. So remember, holding that strong lunge, that core engages. Good. Left leg back. Turn to the right. Tricep lift. Hold it. One. Good. Lengthen out, guys. Head to heel. Softening that back. Left leg. Getting ready. Kick it back. Left leg and arms. One. Balance on that right. Eight. Six. Back to that tricep lift. Hold your lunge. Get lower. Eight to go, loves. Eight. Six. Back to center. Wide plie. Pulse it. One. Yes, guys. Woo! Two. Now, we're going to slow this down, but keep it low. Arms stay wide. Press. 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 Contract the legs, loves. Shoulders up and back. Two. Arms just isometrically holding out. Press. Press. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Back to pulses. 2 8. You're low. Tighter. Yes, guys. Minimal. Less is more, but man, is it working. In eight. Challenging balance. In three. Hold on one. Hold. Bring those arms up. Lift those heels. Find that releve. Get lower. Hold it. Four. Hold three, lower, two, and release it, lengthen up. Shake it out, guys, beautiful. All right, set those weights down. Grab your bar again. Coming in a sideline now, okay? We're gonna tighten this up. Beautiful. Working deeper in the obliques. Right hand on. Good, loves. Work it through. Back to that plie, side bend crunch. Press and pull, levels. Down, up. Good, guys. Building that heart rate back up. Inhale, exhale. You got it. Eight. Four more. Now extend it. Double a plank. Press and reach. Press, pull, extend. Knee and elbow meet each other. Then reach it out. Two. Reach out of the toe. Lengthen, press. You've got it, guys. Eight, seven. Good. Tightening toes, sculpting those muscles. Lengthen out. 2 8. Plie pulse. Hold. Press. Good, loves. Now, on that one, working those levels. Down for three. That double K. On that one, press, then reach. Let's hit it. Three, two, a one. Press out. Three, two, a one. Reach. Three, woo! Three, two, halfway. Three, good, loves. Three, two more sets. Three, one more. Three, back to plie pulse. Press. Yes, loves, that left arm feels that work as well. Shoulder up and back. Eight, find that length over. Step out, high fifth row. Leg lift, arms and legs. Pull. Right side, right foot and hip, faces your bar. Hips are stacked, single count. Up on one, tap on the two. Crunch, tap it down. Keep those hips stacked. Two. Hang out here, guys. Reach it, then crunch. Eight. Keep it going. Guys, we're going for a longer. Middle set. Keep it going. Exhale. Patience. Find your stretch, guys. That length. That's working well. Then crunch. Good. Use that middle to create the movement. Eight. Belly button. Wrists closed in. Lift up and up. Don't lose the lower abs, love. Four. Three. Patience. Two. Back to double time. Final 2 8. Hold. Yes, love. Legs should feel shaky. Lift out. Eight. Hips stacked. Outer thighs and glutes. wide second, plie side crunch to start, building in, press and pull, hitting, reach, pull, and guys, finding length through that spine, inhale, exhale, good, two more eights, in eight, inhales, exhales, push through, you have four, adding our extension, double K. Here we go, press and reach, press the reach, down, up, good, remember, knee and elbow first together, then reach through the hand and foot, good, halfway, eight, seven, lift tall on that left standing leg, in four, core tight, shoulders up and back, two eights, plie pulse, hold it low, reach it, as you press down, lift tall, roll that shoulder back. Getting ready for those levels. Down for three. Extend. Double K on that one. Here we go. Three, two, a one. Reach. Three, two, a one. Reach, extend. Three, two. Press it out. Three. Halfway. Three, two, a one. Three. Yes, you guys. Three. Last set. Three. Find that length. Hold it low. Press. Getting ready for that sideline. Let's roll that shoulder back. Belly button, ribs close in. Step it out. High fifth row. Hip stacked. Pump it up. One. Woo! Good, love. Eight. Singles. Eight, eight. And on one, tap it down on two. Crunch, tap, lengthen out. Exhale. Pull through. Two. Find your length, guys, out of your center. Three. Good. Feel that arm as well. Create resistance. That leg creates resistance. Squeeze. Good. Keep your body stable. Wrap it around. Halfway. Five. Hang time. Contract. Then hover down. Woo! Both directions. Feel that stretch and then that crunch in through that side. Eight to go. Then we pulse. Eight. Seven. Six. Whole body connected, guys. Four, three, two, double time, hold it up. Eight, good, legs lift tall, reach it through. Four, find the core, drive that leg. Three, two, one, lower down, shake it out. Good, cross those legs, guys, release both sides. Keep your chair, we're almost done, we're going down. Gonna give you two eights. How y'all doing, my lovelies? So good today. All right, you've got to stay in that zone. Remember, your focus, your purpose, your quote, your intention today. Lengthen back, right leg down, hinge through, left leg, double time, leg lift. One. Good, forearms or hands on the bar. Stop at that standing leg. Abs in tight, singles. Up and down, pin it, up, tap. When you tap, guys, feel that little round. Good. Open up through the back. Crunch to the lower abs. Support. Strengthen front to back. Breathe. And guys, you should kind of know what to expect. What do we just do to the side? You're doing that to the back. Happy Tushy Tuesday. Woo! Lengthen out. You're halfway here. Up, crunch and tap. Feel that little round action, guys. Then lengthen, extend. Don't kick, lift. Good. It's that inhale, exhale. Use your muscles, your breath, energy lines. Contract. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Final two eights. Hold it up. Tight pause. Press. Doesn't always have to be crazy in the movement, right? Literally, we're lifting, guys. And the most of the set was that slower movement. Really tight in. Three, two, one. Lower down. Shake it out. Yes. Just honing in, guys, right? Good. Now lengthen back. Left leg stable. Shoulders up and back. Forearms on. Right leg up. Leg lift. Press. Straight line with that body. Shoulders to hips. Hip to foot. If you need to hinge up a little, that's fine as well. Just find your center. Up on one. Down on two. Up. Single tap. Because that's where that round comes in, guys. It's a release for the back. But that's also contraction and control to strengthen the lower abs and the core to support the back. Just in life in general, but also really in this movement, right? Good. toning it up. Find that sculpt, feel it, guys. Again, core tight, final 2-8, pulse it up and back. Guys, hit it. Good. Finish stronger than we started. In 8, 6, you have 4, 3, 2, release it down. Shake it out, cross that leg. All right, guys, out to center. Quick push, I wanna hit some nice jump pliés. If that's too much, you're gonna hit a strong plié pulse. Arms wide, second. Pump it up, hit it. Press. Hands can also go down. Good, if the jump is too much, just take a strong press or releve at the top. Find your pace. Shoulders up and back. 3. Find that surge before we go down. 5. Over halfway through, guys. Good. Dig deep. 6. Push the set. Stronger than we started. 8.
Going. 8, 7. Now, weight, lose it.
in four. Flex your feet. Feel the change of contraction. Bicycle crisscross. Right, left. Press through that flex foot. Cross it over. Guys, your heels are pressing out. Feel the weight that drives through the legs. Keep it going. Three. Four. Yes, you guys, halfway. Push, push. Team weights, guys, keep driving out of the heels. Connect it in, finish it out. Eight, driving stronger than we started, guys. Stronger than we started. You have four and three. That's two, stunning lunges. And lower down, release. Wall to wall. Good, coming up. Lose that weight on your left side, the right side, left leg working. We're going two weights. Bottom leg, soft bend. Good, lifting up and out of that bottom forearm. Left arm over. Hips are stacked. Tight side crunch. Pull it up, press it down. Leg lift, here we go. Up, lengthen out. Crunch, pull. Two. Yes, loves. You've got this. Three. Now we're gonna take it deeper into the obliques. We're gonna turn. See that? Good. In two, side, crunch, pull. Pull one. Two. Good. Reach away. Pull it up. Two. Crunch. Little side bamba action. Eight to go. Lift out of that forearm. Seven. Six, and guys, if you need a less of a movement or not twist, that's fine. Beautiful. Hold it to the side. Leg lift. Pulse. Yes. Eight to go here. Hold it up. Flex your foot. Extension. Hold. Press. Reach that arm out. Find that length. Flex that foot. Drive it through. Four. Just hold that arm. Good. Leg up and down. Press. Eight. Seven. Keep reaching through those fingertips, guys. Find length. Find that hold. That setup. Four. Three. And two. And one. Release it down. Yes, you guys. Release both sides. Really, yeah? One stabilizing, one working. Take it over. Relax that bottom leg. Lift up and out. Side leg. Lift. Crunch. Hold. Good, guys. Don't collapse or sink. See that difference? Lift. Inhale. Exhale. Pull through. We have eight, seven, six, and five. That's four. Now getting ready for that nice rotation. In two. Wrap it up. Let's pull. Pull one. In two. Good. Her wrap, her reach. We'll catch the beat. When it hits, pull. 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 Good, you guys. Crunch it. Drive it. Turn it down and up. Eight to go. Eight. Seven. Abs are still working, guys. In with those legs. Four. Three. Back to that leg lift. Double time. Hold it center. Pump it. Yes, guys. We're close. We're close. Two. Now, holding that right leg up. Flex the foot. Extensions, right arm up, hold, press, good loves, in eight, lift through, reach out, leg up and down extension, eight, seven, feel that level, outer thighs, inner thighs, the glutes, the core, four, three, reach it, two, and one, lower down, yes, you guys, shake it out, coming into plank, let's finish it out. Forearms down, tight hold. Press it up. Good, loves. Hold that plank. Eight. Keep holding. We're driving in that booty a little further to the end. Right toe long. Good, take it up. Single leg, double time. Plank, leg lift. If you need, slow it down or drop that left knee down. Eight, quick little push there. Switch it up. Right leg down, left leg up. One. Yes, guys. Four. Finishing stronger than we started. Hold your plank. Tighten up.
beautiful. Press yourself back, open up those hips. Release that work we just did. Woo! That inner thigh work. That was awesome today, you guys. When you're ready, take a nice deep breath in. Roll yourself on up. Good. Bring that right leg out in front of that body. Find that nice forward lunge. Just kind of rock it out. And pull those hips up and back. Good, guys. Flex that right foot. You can kind of wiggle into that. Lengthen out. Roll the ankles out. Good. And coming back up into that lunge, extend that back knee up. Good, loves. And again, you can hold here. You can release back to your hamstring stretch, or you can extend out to the split. Lengthening out. Just find that length through the body. Body's warm right now. Beautiful, you guys. And release that right leg in for pigeon. Lengthen up and over. And let your body just melt over those hips. Release those outer thighs, those outer glutes. And from here, if you would like, press it up. Grab that foot with your right hand, so opposite hand and foot. Right hand, left foot, stretch the quads. You do not have to do the stretch. And release it down. Switching sides, right leg back, left leg out in front. Find that forward lunge. And pull those hips up and back, flex that left. Good, kind of wiggle it out. Give me a little 2 minute warning. Getting all that nice stretch work down here. And press back to that lunge, extend that back knee up. Hold that there for a moment. Take this with you guys, really connect, soak this hour up, feeling that strength, release down. You can hold that lunge, take it to your hamstring stretch or extend your split. Feeling so strong, guys, accomplished, that's you, your hard work, right? Soak that up. And release, coming into pigeon, melt over that left outer glute. And again, you can stay here or press up. Left hand to that right back foot now. Yes, you guys, so good. Woo. And release it down. Bring those legs together. Press up over the balls of the feet. Just release over. Kind of shake the legs out right and left. Releasing in the back. Bending those legs. Clasp those hands behind the back. Open up the chest, the shoulders, the heart. And release, shake it out, keep those knees bent, roll it up, stacking that spine, length it up, good, bend through, reach, exhale down, one more, arch into it, big inhale all the way up, and exhale, release it down, and you are all done today, you guys, so good, so strong, hope you feel good, you guys are amazing, thank you for the hard work, thank you for showing up, we're doing it, we're rocking it, you guys are amazing, I hope you have a beautiful evening, thank you guys so much, thank you, have a great day, a great evening, love you all, we're doing this, you guys are awesome, bye you guys, good job today.